Welcome to Columbia Catholic Ministry. Now, here's your weekly update from Father Dan O'Reilly.
At our weekly holy hours on Thursday nights and during our prayer vigils, here at Columbia Catholic Ministry, we sing a certain type of chant called Taizé. Some students may never have heard it before. Taizé chant was developed in the 20th century out of the Taizé community in France. That community was founded by Roger Schütz, who was born in 1915. He lived in an era of nationalism and war, and he wanted to bring people together. So he founded the community in 1940 to celebrate ecumenically the different faiths in Jesus Christ and to bring people together of different languages and different faiths. Taizé chants are repetitive and meditative. They're done in different languages and in different harmonies. It's meant to celebrate diversity. It's meant to be done in community, but it's also a personal type of prayer that lifts us up closer to Almighty God in our hearts and in our spirits. The Taizé community famously housed many refugees during the Second World War, saving the lives of Jews and non-Jews alike. Unfortunately, though, Roger Schütz was murdered on August the 16th of 2005, and he was mourned by Catholics, Christians, Jews, and non-Jews all over the world. He was a model of somebody who wanted to bring people closer to Christ and to bring people together closer to one another. It's a celebration of unity. It's a celebration of diversity. Please come join us for one of our holy hours or our prayer vigils to experience Taizé chant. You might be more accustomed to praise and worship type singing or ordinary hymns, but I think you'll find that Taizé chant is a great way to grow together in prayer, in personal prayer, in communal prayer, and to find greater diversity and unity in our spiritual lives.